get him on.
Malfunction on a camera in Sector 2.
Boom. Good night, fool. Ugh, good night, fool. In the courthouse. Alright. So I'm gonna stop here. Solomon Wayne Courthouse. I'm going to stop here, guys. In the next recording, we're going to continue. See you guys later. Bye. Hey, guys. Welcome back to Batman Arkham City. We need to go and rescue Catwoman. Alright. Catwoman. Unarmed. All over there. They're just in there. Okay. Is that it? Is there like anything else? No. Okay. So I can walk in the front door, but that seems like ultimately a bad idea. Okay, hold on. Two-Face. Are we dead?
The only way to get by in this place is to get ourselves some respect. Be here. That's how we get respect. Show them all that we do things. We should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all. Screw justice. Kill her, and they'll all fear us. Bring out the defendant!
Oh!
You certainly know how to keep a girl hanging, Harv. Hey, have you had some work done?
That's for stealing from us. No one steals from us.
Oh, I'm sorry I've been a bad kitty. Untie me, and I'll make it up to you.
Let's see if the coin thinks you're telling the truth.
Heads.
This cord is now in session.
Uh-oh.
Order in the court. Order. Order.
Quiet. What the?
He's got a gun.
That's more like it. Welcome, people of Arkham City. It's good to see so many new faces in the crowd. Today we present each of you with an exciting new opportunity. Two opportunities. To join with us.
Taking out the thug with the gun is the key. Without him, the rest of the room won't be a problem.
will own this town. We will rule this town.
That's Batman! Get out of my way!
Our friend Batman has arrived. Rather than cut it in two. Hold still while I try and judge you.
Always knew you were too chicken to face me. Stay out of here.
What are you waiting for? Get down here and hit these guys already.
Come here, Batman. I'm gonna kick your ass.
We're getting bored of this. Stop him already!
This will be easy, Bat.
Damn it!
What's wrong? You scared?
This is my turn.
Fight me!
Are you just playing with these guys?
Yeah, I kind of am.
You're dying, Batman. He's gonna get away! Stop!
Objection!
Oh!
Heads or tails, kitty cat?
Which one lets me out of here alive?
Not this one. Time to die.
I vote for a stay of execution. No gun harm? Shame. This is gonna hurt.
Two guns, bitch!
Hi there, friend.
And I thought it was cats who have nine lives. How's it hanging, Harv? Come to Kitty. Anyone ever tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selina.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Funny.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Protocol 10. What do you know, Selina?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him. He's been missing for years, and then is suddenly put in charge of running Arkham City. Rumor has it he's been working with Joker. Planning something very special just for you. Maybe that's Protocol 10.
Twinkle, twinkle, little bat. Watch me kill your favorite cat.
The ex-district attorney here said something. What the hell?
See you soon, bats.
This place is dangerous. I like it. You expecting a kiss?
It was Joker. You're not safe here. No one is.
Nine lives, remember?
I need to locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted.
Can we talk to Two-Face first?
We'll kill you for this, Batman.
Hey.
Oh, you should have finished me, Batman. We'll get out of this, and we'll be back.
Do I look scared, Harvey?
You should. Fate is all that stands in our way. And if the coin says that your time is up, then you'll die.
scan the crime scene for ballistic evidence. I can use it to show me where the bullet was fired from.
Cut me down! Fight us like a man!
Through the window there. Now, where did it hit? The trajectory the bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter.
Still in there?
I think so. I can hear someone in there.
Keep that door shut, man. I don't want to go head to head with Batman.
You didn't say it was Batman.
Why the hell are we still here? We should run or something.
You think? Don't be stupid. If you keep that door closed, he can't get out and we are safe.
Really? What's stopping him going out the back?
There's a back?
Yeah.
Someone's fighting over here.
You gotta wonder about these bad guys, you know? Like, obviously you have to fight Batman. This is Gotham City. Who do you think you're gonna fight? Aquaman?
Kill him!
I can't believe we're still out here at night.
Look, I told you I was sorry. I lost track. You're the last person I expected to see in here. What did you do?
You don't want to know. Who are you?
Who was I, you mean? In here, you're nothing. Out there, I worked at the company handling security for this place.
Yeah, me too.
Don't tell me. You were sent here by Strange.
Yeah, that evil son of a bitch. What the hell did I do wrong?
You obviously know something you shouldn't. Try to figure out what that is and stay out of sight.
Okay. Courthouse? Oh, okay. So I'm in Wayne Courthouse.
30 days half September, April, June, and November. All the rest have 31, except for February alone, to which we 28 assign. Till leap year gives us 29.
This is the most psychotic criminal of all time.
Remember to give your mother a call, Batman, then come back and see me.
He's so creepy. How do I get inside there?
Days has November, April, June, and September. Of 28 is but one. All the rest are 31. Of course, leap year comes and slays. Every 4 years, got it right. And 28 is 29.
I like that.
Us like a man.
No thanks. Calendar Man will have interesting, cool things to say, depending on what day.
Positive ID on Batman. He's kicking all kinds of ass down there.
Your game is on. Oh, there we go. Here it is.
Here.
containment wall surrounding Arkham City is designated out of bounds to all prisoners. Do not approach the containment wall.
Okay, there's our trajectory. It's all the effing way up there.
You cold? Of course I'm cold. It's like 10 below out here. And Harley left us outside to freeze to death. Crazy bitch. Bet she's nice and warm in there.
Take it easy, man. I'm just asking. Who was that lady? The one who got dragged off?
No idea. Just one of the losers from the church. Bunch of do-gooders, if you ask me.
It's the freaking bat!
No, I didn't want to do that. Boom.
Church. It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
Sweet.
All get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Bat Brain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't? So anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. Doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos.
Uh-huh.
I've got to run, boys. If he tries anything funny, kill him.
She's cute.
Attacking armed thugs head on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman.
They don't know where I am. Good. Let's keep it that way. Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed. Two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us.
Batman, can you hear me? Try and get us and these people die.
That won't stop him. Oh, man, I'm gonna die in here.
Thank you.
another batarang will give away my position.
Can you see him? Where is he?
If I can get behind those two without being seen, I can take them both in one move.
Stay calm. Back. Can you hear me? Get out of here. Leave now, or the bitch has a hole where her head used to be.
Yeah, leave us alone.
You're safe. Stay quiet. He's got a hostage. I can glide.